Hey everyone, hope you all have a great day today. All right, for today I am breaking five blasters box of the 2021 Topps Chrome Baseball. Each box contains 8 packs, 4 cards per pack, 32 cards total. Maybe we can get a rookie auto. It's not guaranteed. And I guess refractive parallels. You got 2 sepia and 2 pinks. So you got 4 parallels per box. So that's guaranteed. But let's see. All right, so baseball season is winding down. My team is done. Rebuild start in 2021. It's gonna be painful for the next few years. But it is what it is. All right, here we go. Box number one. Okay. All right, Juan Soto. Nice. Will Myers, and that is the pink parallel. The chrome looks good this year. All right, you got rookie. Oh, here we go. Just like a parallel here, like a prism parallel. And you get a classic there. All right. So this one, that was very nice. Pretty good box. One national, can't go wrong. All right. Got another rookie here, Spencer Howard. Corey. Ooh. This is the black and white. And this is the sepia parallel right here. Ooh, what is this? It's not number, but it looks like negative parallel. I'm just gonna leave that one right there for now. Okay. Joey Bart, Ricky. You got future star, Willie Castro. Very nice. There. And innocent rookie. This is our second pink, and it's a rookie one too, so that's nice. Okay, I got Shane, rookie. There you go, Alec Brown, top rookie. Ooh, what is this? Edgar Martinez, this is a special insert here. And then we got Jimenez, rookie. All right, pretty nice. Pretty good box. Austin Hay. Jet Wash, rookie. Yeah. Let's see, and our second, Justin Upton Sepia. So we got a 2 pink and 2 sepia. Josh Bell. It's weird, they released late in the season and it's still Josh Bell own uniform instead of Nationals. Yeah, even Kyle too. Joe Adele. Nice rookie. And Jake Pink. Oh wow, so we got 5? So we got 3 pink right here. Oh wow, so that's pretty good. So instead of 2, we got 3 pink parallel. All right, so that's box number 1. No auto, but pretty solid. A lot of cool parallel. So let's do number 2. This is really nice. This is very nice insert here, actually. Oh, here we go. We got another parallel. It's like refractors kind of thing. Not number though. And another rookie. This is kind of fun, ripping all these 5. I'm so behind, I have so much stuff I need to break. It's been very busy summer for me, so I'm trying catching up, breaking the stuff I have. Oh, there we go, rookie right here. And Sophia right here. Christian Javier, rookie. And then Kim. And he's out pink. This is regular pink. Brando. Torres. Kuna. Very nice. And Leonardo. Well, I don't think Topps will be celebrating 40 years. They only have a few years left. Sepia there. Sister Sanchez, Ricky, Ramir, the future star, Randy. All right, so we got Walker Buehler. This is kind of weird with the dirt background. And we got a pink Pete Alonso. All right, last pack for box number 2. Ooh, this is nice. Prismic Power Mike Trout. This is a very nice insert here. Very
nice.
And rookie Luis Garcia. All right, so that's box number two. Here you go, box number three. No autos so far. I'm not sure what the odd is, but I assume it's not that good for Blaster Box. Oh, here we go. It's not like nice refractor prism looking. So I guess you get one per box. Okay, Go Smith, rookie, and Gavin Lux, future stars. And look like we get one future star per box also. Best of posing. And here's your pink, Josh Ader. Look at that hair. Woo! Okay. That's a cool photo right there of him. All right, we got another lookie here. Prism Power, Garrett Cole. Woo! Very nice one here. Oh, and we got another Nolan, a dupe. Chapman. And through Rizzo, Sylvia. Okay. Navia, Brandon Lowe, Kipersonaki, and Jimenez, pink. Luis Garcia, nice. I would take a dupe of that. All right. Got Brady Singer rookie. Get you. Dean Kramer rookie. Oh, nice, Max. All right, so that's box number three. Let's get to box number four. Okay, here we go. Again. Oh, we got a rookie one from this one. Sanchez, nice. Austin Ronnie. Whoa. All right. So this one is number 251 out of 350. has this glittering, I guess you call it, this glittering pink green color, glittering. Very nice. Okay. And Nixolac Future Star. Sanchez rookie again, Rafael. All right, so we are breaking the last box here. Box number 5. Oh, nice. And you get a prism refractors looking Ricky. Juan Soto. Awesome. Cool. All right. Okay. Singing Ricky. Lewis. One solar again. Ooh, nice pink. And our last pack. Casillo, Prism Power, and Casey. All right, that should do it. Five box, different parallel, different inserts. Nothing, I guess, nothing great really. Just a decent breaks for these five box. No autos. The best one was this actually, number 2, 350, but that's pretty high. All right, I should do it. Until next time, take care.